So, you're behind this. You, ingrate!
Father, it pains me to say this, but you are a relic of the past. The time has come to move on. Don't worry about the organization. Maybe you haven't noticed, but I've been pulling the strings for some time now. Power has changed hands without a single drop of blood being shed. Now I am the Don. And Grave, I must extend my thanks to you. After all, none of this would have been possible without your unwitting assistance. Dr. T certainly outdid himself creating you. And now, I really must be going. I've already said too much. Oh, there is one more thing. This cargo plane has been rigged with explosives. There's no place for you to run.
Greeno, you son of a...
This is farewell, Don Corcione. My unworthy adopted father. I have acquired so much thanks to you. I'm truly grateful. I must say goodbye to you as well, Grave. I'm afraid you won't be given a proper burial. But hell awaits you just the same.
can't die here!
Gungrave, overdose.
I'm sorry, Grave. That little punk, he betrayed us. I knew it. Fangoram left without laying a hand on him. Can you believe it? There wasn't a scratch on him. Only him. And do you know what he did then?
Let's go, Spike. We have to keep fighting. Keep moving.
Mika? Are you all right?
I...
Spike did that. How could he?
But he saved me. Thanks to Seed, I can move.
But don't you see? He's turned you into a monster. Like me. You can never go back to your old self. Is that...
Spike's current location? What? Spike?
It's a trap.
Juji.
That place is filled with an army of monsters, armed to the teeth, waiting for us.
Ugh.
My kind of odds. And when I'm through, I'm gonna teach that little punk a lesson. Just wait till I get my hands on him.
Here?
This is the seed factory we destroyed.
Isn't it obvious? They might as well hang a sign outside that says, Trap. They must think we're idiots.